messed up a little bit on the colors.
The colors, yeah. Okay.
Yes.
I think we were going too fast.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I believe they're pretty bad. Okay.
Okay, well, we have Giselle Magaña, and she is from Oakley, Idaho, and we have Kasandra Gudiño from Burley. We spoke to Damian Rodriguez for a little bit, and you two have been a couple of his apprentices, and he's been instructing you. And now we're going to talk to the two of you and hear some of your music. Do you listen to pop music?
I do.
But you do like the Mexican
music? Yeah. I would watch like my uncles play guitar, and I really wanted to learn too.
You thought that was pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
You two are interested in a very traditional kind of music, a very specific music of your families. Why Mexican music?
So I like to learn a variety of genres, but I also want to continue our tradition and keep it alive.
Uh-huh, because you see that through your family,
yeah,
and your extended family who all play this kind of music.
And I, like Giselle said, I actually want to keep the tradition alive.
Mm-hmm.
We're not in Mexico anymore, we're like in the U.S. It's nice to bring it here as well.
What would you like to do with your newfound musical abilities?
Yeah, I would really like to continue. I think music is a form of therapy. For my senior project, I started to learn guitar. It was about music therapy, so I want to continue to impact other people.
Good. Yeah. And how about Kasandra? What would you like to do?
I would like to continue and play for my family.
Start with your family and just gain skills and get better and better at guitar, or do you want to introduce yourselves to different instruments down the line?
Well, I play violin, and I know how to play piano a little bit.
Nice. So, would you like to take that violin and play mariachi-style music, too?
Yes.
You would? Yeah.
I've tried it before.
So thank you again for coming all the way out here from Oakley and Burley to participate in this project.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, see, that wasn't so tough. Do you go by a name if you perform often together? Do you have a name? Or
is it just Giselle
and Kasandra?
Okay.
Yeah.